Let the world fall apart. As your surroundings and contemporaries crumble around you in mind and structure alike, any sane individual can be forgiven for wanting to batten down the hatches and ride out a storm in their own sanctitude until the dye of madness eventually washes away from the world. It is, to our great fortune then, that this vintage 97 Ardmore shares your concerns and will ride out the storm alongside you. After bolting the doors and securing the latches, waste no time in getting stuck into this Highland tipple. It will respond likewise, and without a shred of hesitation, ensure that you are intimately acquainted with its rich, sickly taste. With toffee apples, treacle, and sticky pudding, it's a juvenile palate reminiscent of a rare, youthful day, where the school dinner is a banger and you've got some pence still lining your pocket for a trip to the tuck shop. As the sugary treat removes any lingering inhibitions, further dippings into the single cask will reveal a rapidly maturing sensation. Various smokes emerge, that of a campfire, a slight waft of a distant cigarette, and next door's stove leaving the heat on their dessert for just a little too long. Licorice joins the mix, and the whole experience trails off with lingering woods, old, cracked, but familiar. Your door remains secure, the chaos of the outside no longer your concern. With your Ardmore by your side, you pour out another and throw away the key.